Fare thee well, my precious children. In your hands I place the key to this prison made of gratitude that has held you close to me. Now I know I cannot hold you till at last I let you go.